top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top. Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these D.U.P. troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. The D.U.P.s had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the D.U.P. guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Well, I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army of them.
Good. Things are in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delsin. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. Oh, this is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Whew! That's a rush. Anchors away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Reg. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The D.U.P. still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the D.U.P. completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people. Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the D.U.P. reinforcements got here.
Delsin, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the banner man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look. I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other D.U.P. operations around there until I get back to you?
That was awesome!
Thank you.
tasty. Toms.
Delsin, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
Yeah, that'll help.
night.